It's in this map. All right. Ready whenever you are, bud. Whack. Man, what the fuck?
We need to get the 115 conversion generators operational. They are essential to our survival.
Watch out! Okay, you didn't tell me to turn on the generator. I didn't know the zombies are right there. That's dope.
Double points.
Abomination. After we reached the catacombs at the dig site, my men began to get sick. Within a day, they became like the others, living dead.
We must unite against the common enemy.
Okay, let's go, let's go.
Others hoard, while the people remain in poverty. This is useless without gramophone to play it on.
During our excavations, we uncovered this ancient box. We have no idea of its origins, but what we do know is that somehow it contains weapons we can use to aid our fight for survival. It is not a simple matter. The nearby conversion generator must be activated before the box can be unlocked.
Like straw men, our enemies fall before us. Strength, we will crush our enemies.
mud is slowing me down. Manifesting in our immediate area. Nine, stay back. I'm warning you.
You will pay price for capturing your
soul. Yeah, let's get over there. Let's go over there.
Does this box glow in mud?
It is the transformative power of one world's mind. It draws energy from matter, living force. Touch me! You'll die! Transform and change the world around us.
Ooh, that was close. That was really, really close. put me in a run for my money. I'm dead. They all trapped me back here. God, I was just trying to get the AK.
Who's been hoarding all the ammo?
Alright.
The chalk drawings appeared overnight. We have been unable to explain their origins.
Can't hear you.
Her name is Samantha. We will hear her again. Over and over.
Okay. Hold on.
She will not stop.
This is almost done.
Right through this area.
No! Bro! Come on, zombies! That sucks, dude. So bad. Why do you guys gotta stand in place like that?
I was lucky this time. I know what else lies beneath.
Yeah, I'm on my way. No. This is not the way. Okay, generator 6 is open.
I believe the tank may still be operational.
Hold on, I just need some points to get up there.
I would like, but it should prove effective.
I can hear you. Because I'm focusing.
Tell me of this girl who talks to us. Where is she?
The words drove my friend insane. He became convinced that her voice held a message from the ancients. She claims to be trapped in a mystical realm known as Gotha.
Yep.
This will protect my flank from attack.
You have to help me. Please. There is a way to open the gateway. My father was so close. He said, you have to follow the steps.
What happens once we once these are cleansed? You can't touch the what? Okay.
I fight for a cause, my own survival.
Start over!
What?
We must stay strong. Focus.
No, I just got fucked up by zombies, dude. That sucks.
Simple man, I cannot begin to understand the means behind this object. Though I do not trust the German, he at least spoke truthfully about this box.
I need something quicker. It takes us for the time being, but I will return.
I assume one of the undead is hiding inside armor. Oh.
Bro, this map is not being kind to me.
Thank you.
Oh, dude, he's right behind you, man. Oh my god. Yep. Pop shocks, no, because pop shocks kills the zombies, but it doesn't give you points for each zombie killed. You understand? Yeah, that was just warm-ups. We can do that. I got him pretty tense.
You're Dr. Richthofen, right? I'm taking you out of here.
We do not have much time. They will return soon. We need to get the 115 conversion generators operational. They are essential to our survival.
Whoa.
Generators means we stand a better chance of survival.
Rebuild a window if you can.
After we reached the catacombs at the dig site, my men began to get sick. Within a day, they became like the others, living dead.
Shoot him in the head. That seems to work.
Yeah, I haven't looked up all the secrets on this map. Wow, dude.
That must have been at least 500 pounds of explosives right there.
Right.
Is there significance to this recording?
During our excavations, we uncovered this ancient box. We have no idea of its origins. But what we do know is that somehow it contains weapons we can use to aid our fight for survival.
Okay, okay. I thought that was you, dude. Because you slid right past a zombie. I was like, oh, that's Jeremy still. No. I thought you would have killed him on the way down. I didn't know there was any down there.
Insta-kill.
Yummy. Cool.
I thought my life was ending.
I'm keeping you around. If things get any worse, I'll use you as bait.
Max ammo.
Zing. No, I don't want Phoenix up right now. Actually, no. Ah, man, I should have took it. I mean, just in case if you just went down and I'm like across the map from there, shit. Okay.
A mound. It's where you first saw them?
Yeah, they are.
I can barely move in this mud.
Bastards are appearing out of thin air!
Conversion process interrupted.
What were you about to say? He's my favorite, probably. Oh, I think that's the last zombie right here, bro. Do you want me to kill him, or are you gonna keep going? Bro, just imagine, like, seeing a robot that huge. Yeah, that's how big I thought the Fortnite robot was gonna be, too. Yeah. Sweet. Yeah, I'll open this box.
It's the transformative power of 115. It draws energy from matter, living or dead.
1400? Come on, bro.
The choke drawings appeared overnight. We have been unable to explain their origins.
Yeah, I have my stun. You know how to do the Maxis drone?
Your energy is being refocused. It's the other ancient objects. It will soon transform and change the world around us. Robot's route comes right through this area.
Damn it. All right. I missed it!
Someone help me!
Nobody's in your back. It's cool, it's cool. Okay, we got this. Okay.
I was lucky this time. I know what else lies beneath.
Can you hear me? Please. You have to help me. I'm trapped here. I just want to go home.
Come on, man.
Her name is Samantha. We will hear her again. Over and over. She will not stop. You're toying with me, aren't you? Get back! Grenade!
Generator 5 is open. Yeah, I am. I'm not finding anything. I'm gonna head back to like the first rooms over here. Hopefully I can beat the snow. Yeah, just keep finding blood money, dude. Come on, man.
I had thought the staff parts were lost forever.
Yeah, one of the staff parts. I'm hurrying over. How do you get over there? Bro, I can't come through the wall right here. Well, that's what I was saying. Where am I going? Oh. Oh, that freaking... Oh. Oh, okay.
An explosion of such magnitude should surely have injured us too.
What do you know about the girl, Richtof? Is she trapped somewhere on the site?
The birds drove my friend insane. He became convinced that her voice held a message from the ancients.
It's okay, we're falling a little behind. We just gotta go.
Mystical realm known as Agatha.
Do you need me to start opening, like, a box? Like, grinding on a
Heads
box?
Up, the robot's coming this way!
Okay. Okay. Shit, dude. You better hope I can pop a phoenix up. Yeah, that doesn't work, but okay.
Nein! I will not submit!
Holy shit, dude. Yeah. Alright. It's gonna take us a couple games, but we got this. We'll get it going. We'll get it rolling like a tire. I squirt my girlfriend with a squirt gun and she laughed it off and said, "You finally got me wet. Alright, I'm gonna beat your ass." Shake it, shake it, shake it. Oh no, what?
You're better not be. Often, right? I'm taking you out of here.
We do not have much time. They will return soon. We need to get the 115 conversion generators operational. They are essential to our survival. Powering up these
conversion generators. Wait, what? Oh. Yeah, yeah, go for it, go for it.
Don't let them disrupt the conversion process!
Yeah, build a window if you can.
Okay, Doctor. You want to tell us just what your people have been doing here?
After we reached the catacombs at the dig site, my men began to get sick. Within a day, they became like the others, living dead.
All right, first two doors open already. Let's do this.
During our excavations, we uncovered this ancient box.
Wow, dude. We have no idea of its origins.
But what we do know is that somehow it
contains weapons we can use. I hate you, nukes. I hate you.
To aid our fight for survival.
The shovel can uncover many things hidden from view.
It's okay.
Let's see if the Germans tell the truth.
Why are they always giving out Tommy guns?
I might be able to find
him. Oh, this is nice. RPK.
Camouflage. They don't see you so well.
Yeah, I got it.
A mound. It's where you first saw them?
This mud is slowing me down.
Significance to this recording?
Bastards are appearing out of thin air!
So far, wretched hands are they for me!
Approaching process complete. Generator 4 now activated.
Alright, what next?
Samantha,
We will hear her again. Over and over. She will not stop. I had thought the staff parts were lost forever.
You are not the first I have killed. You will not be the last. I have much to do!
Guess I owe you one.
You may be the one keeping us alive.
Facing the undead hordes, I am in no position to refuse whatever you may offer.
I feel stronger already.
What, boy? What you talking about? Okay. Fuck. You want to grab your stone before anything? Oh, okay. Good. Good. Yeah, I grabbed it. Okay, I got a double point sitting right in front of me. That's expensive as fuck, bro. What are you up to?
Insta-kill.
It's like I want to pick a fight.
No! That's a nitro bottom!
Yeah, I got drugged too.
Damn mud slowing me down.
Got ourselves some transport if we need it. Tank up ahead.
Once I add this part, we'll have ourselves something useful.
It is a little heavier than I would like, but it should prove effective.
As long as we stick together, bro, I think we're gonna do good if we're on the Panzer. I hope.
Please. There is a way to open the gateway. My father was so close. He said, you have to follow the steps.
Your twisted games mean nothing to me, Samantha.
Yep. Okay. We gotta go, dude.
The siren is a rallying call to battle.
No!
I can barely move in this mud.
Fuck. Out of the fucking
Someone,
way!
Please,
out of the fucking way!
Help me!
We have to help the German. He's the only one who understands what's happening.
Okay, he's right here. It's okay. I know. Nope. I'm putting fucking bullets into this dude. Okay, now he's after me. Holy fuck, dude. I'm dead. I was close. Dude, he's running like a fucking monster. Okay, okay, okay. This is insane, dude. No, there's a ton of zombies behind me, dude. Dude, the Panzer's coming your way, man.
The chalk drawings appeared overnight. We have been unable to explain their origins.
Get out of here, dude. Fuck. I need a max ammo for real.
Get back! I need bullets!
Robot's route comes right through this area. This is where I get off.
Nein! Das ist nicht gut!
Oh, this is bad. Oh. Oh, bro, yeah, this isn't good.
Must ensure this box remains under German control for the duration of the war.
I'm trying to remember.
Hell yeah.
The staffs of the ancients were lost. My father made copies. You can find them! You can get out! You can open the gateway to Agartha!
Okay, where are you? I bet. Wait, so there's another? I haven't seen another. I could probably grab you.
I need a reload! Fast! Samata!
That's what I'm doing.
They are appearing all around us.
Conversion process interrupted. Conversion process complete.
Is the generator fully operational? We can access it.
Fuck! I fucked up. I fucking got stomped on. Well, that's unfortunate. I don't know, I'm reading the reviews on Scuf recently, and everybody's like, I've heard like a lot of bad reviews on them. Like the buttons break and shit. The buttons, like the buttons will wear out really easy, and your joysticks will start to, will start to get drift. Yeah, they'll start drifting. But there's other controllers. There's like one called Astro controllers and stuff that kind of make like, you know, Scuf controllers.
One of the 115 generators is under attack.
Okay, yeah.
Another attack from the
army. Holy fuck! Is in it. I'm dead. That Panzer chased me down, bro. That was scary. Okay, just stay alive, Jeremy. As long as you stay alive, we got the game going. No.
Careful, the robot's approaching. Capture that generator!
unnoticed by your prey, get their scent all over you.
Nice.
I need your help, Dempsey. I'm trapped. I need you to free me. Please.
There she is again. Can you hear me, little girl? You freaks don't stand a chance.
There's no way. If you didn't kill it, it can't be dead.
I want to see this area burn! Move in this mud. Tag for fire support.
This seems a little out of place in a war zone.
Yes, yes.
Oh, fuck.
For the doorways to open, they need to hear the songs.
You don't get to walk away.
Oh my god. Okay. Wait. Go away.
I need something now.
Okay. Exactly.
Of such magnitude should surely have injured us too.
Are you still shooting that fucking thing?
I heard something about another song. One that would open the main chamber.
Okay.
I think you found it.
Okay.
They only move in this mud.
Fire.
Father said the chambers were doorways, opened by the songs of the ancients. Harness the elements. Enter this hall, kindergarten reached.
Bro. It was open! Yeah. Oh, fuck. It's, yeah, dude. Fucking Origins is a tough map, dude, for real. Hell yeah. Dude, those things, yeah, those things are fucking super OP, dude. Oh, I got I got 27 fucking liquid divinium. 27. Let's spin it. Yep. So what? That means we have to fucking exit the game and come back out? That's so... What? That doesn't make any sense. How can Dr. Monty's machine be broken? I've never heard of that. Broken? Yeah, I am too. All right, all right.